Final Fantasy, baby.
Dude, they said a lot in this trailer.
They got it done.
Like,
yeah.
So in the previous ones, we know, like, obviously you're going to be playing as some of the gods. You're going to have combat as some of the gods.
Yes.
It looks crazy. Mm-hmm. Weird kind of medieval world. Mm-hmm. Characters look wild. And what it is, the lead combat designer is the same one from Devil May Cry.
Yes. And then someone from Dragon's Dogma. Yeah.
So two phenomenal combat.
Wow. And let me tell you, son, this game is combat heavy, bruh.
It looks combat heavy. And they're obviously taking inspiration from 15's area. Absolutely. Like the way they're going with 15.
But they're putting their little pizzazz on it. They're throwing a little zazz on there, dog.
Dude, and with this one, so we know there's, what, like 8 kingdoms?
Yeah, it's
I'm assuming there's a kingdom for each god.
Pretty much.
But
at
each
this
kingdom
point.
Has what they call a dominant, yep. Which that name is just each kingdom has a dom. I guess everybody else in the kingdoms are subs. But whatever. But the dominants have the power to
transform into primals.
Transform or manifest, like whatever you want to call
it's
it.
It's in them or something. Yeah. We don't know yet.
And holy crap. And then the main character, it looks like, has Clive. A freak. And he looks like he is to quote Game of Thrones, breaking the wheel.
Yeah, so the guy who's making Final Fantasy 16 is the same man who made Final Fantasy 14, the MMO. This guy is a genius in my book.
Yeah, I mean, one of the most popular MMOs right now.
I am so excited that he has his own take at a single player Final Fantasy game. This guy is cooking. And everyone needs to get on board because it's going to be serious.
You know, I even saw...
Get out of here.
I got excited for this because you see when he's fighting, he's just showing off the main dude's moves. But in the little background, on the little side, you see a puppers.
Yep.
You see a puppy in your party. It's like this wolf dog or something who's fighting. I was just like, yes!
One
puppies!
Of the nicest things that I do know about that is confirmed is with the dog and combat in general, there's items to help any type of player. Whether you're playing your first game ever,
nice,
or you're a veteran and you don't want anything, there's items that you can equip that'll do things for you. Combos, finishers,
really?
Your dog will attack or just heal. There's certain playstyles, and that's
sweet.
I'm pretty sure they start out with that, or they're not very hard to find.
Yeah,
and it's for that. He's opening the book to everyone.
You know, people are gonna be doing straight builds on this.
Playing it any way you want, man, and I cannot wait. To get in there and get serious. I love Final Fantasy.
I'm excited to see what this world is about and delve into the characters, because it looks like the characters are going to be cool. There's one character in this new trailer, the short ahead. Blonde dude. Who is that voice actor?
Short blonde dude. The kid.
No. Short haired blonde dude.
Okay, I know
he's
who you're
one
about.
Of the. I think he's the one. He's got the lightning dude.
I know
I
who
think
you're talking
he's
about. I do not know his voice
he's
actor,
a voice
but
actor.
He's wonderful.
On the screen.
Love
but
it.
I was just like,
on the
oh,
screen.
Man. This dude is cheesy, over the top, and I love him already.
Love him already.
His voice, that deep voice, and then you see the lightning crackle, and you can tell he's a dominant. It's like,
I love how each kingdom is just very distinct, and they all have their own ways of growing. But the trailer said fate will fall, and I find that very interesting because... Every Final Fantasy game is usually it has a positive association with the crystal.
Yeah, and this one definitely
this
seems
game
darker.
Looks very negative upon the crystal. Like, are they just constantly like gonna bloodshed over this one mother crystal?
We'll see.
Forever. Like, I cannot.
I wanna know the background. Like, how do they become dominants?
I love
you know? Like,
that's a good question.
What is this, like, some weird bloodline? Like, what happened in the past? Like, was this some pact that was made?
We see the kid. He's young. He's, like, the youngest dominant that we see. The Phoenix one.
Is that confirmed that he is the Phoenix dominant?
Every time I see him...
He was, like, the child king.
No, every time I see him, Phoenix comes out. So, I'm pretty sure he's the Phoenix one.
That makes sense.
But I can't be 100%
sure. They don't believe in me. They just believe in the power of the dominant. Yeah. And I was like, man, that would be hard to cope with as a five-year-old.
Yeah. Clyde is a very... I think it's Clyde or Clive, something like that.
Sure.
He's a marked... It doesn't look like he has an association anymore.
Yeah.
I cannot wait.
So Mark is like vanished?
Well, I'm not sure.
Yeah,
because I don't know
this
world. Every Final Fantasy world's different, but like Ifrit is usually like a scourge, like a problem. So I can't wait, dude.
Breaking the wheel, dude.
I can't wait, bro. Full on primal combat between the two. It's fantastic.
Dude, I can't wait to play as some of those. And like, what happens? So do you only get stuck with your Freed, or are you going to end up playing as other characters?
No.
Or are you going to absorb their power and be able to switch which gods you're turning into?
I know for a fact that in the combat, you can, on the fly, switch between different primals use different abilities.
On the fly?
Yeah, so it's very Devil May Cry. Combos are going to be absolutely insane. As for turning into them, I'm not sure. I lean towards more of that being like a big set piece battle.
Yeah, it seems like. How do you just do that open world?
I don't know.
If you can, ooh-wee!
I don't know, but when I see like the Titan's arm blow off and it's like 40 million damage across the screen, I get so happy, dude.
Yeah, it looks incredible.
I get so happy.
I mean, if you're any fan of just action games games, you're gonna have to try it out.
When you got somebody like Devil May Cry 5,
like there was one person who said, she was like, oh my god, just another Final Fantasy game. It's like, dude, have you seen the trailers? Have you seen the gameplay,
man? Like, everyone can have their own opinion, but that's
I get that. Like, if this was Final Fantasy 13 2, I'd be like, all right, just another Final Fantasy. I get not being hyped for it. You don't have to be hyped for this one, but don't go out the gate trashing this. At least look at this gameplay and look at this and be like, I don't care what you think of Final Fantasy, this looks fun.
As a Final Fantasy fan, and most Final Fantasy fans I think would agree with me, this is definitely the most different out there Final Fantasy, combat-wise and story-wise.
I mean, you're the Final Fantasy vet here.
Well, I think this one's gonna pick up a lot of traction for newcomers. It's gonna open the world, and I just hope more people fall in love with Final Fantasy, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully this is going to be a big win for them after Final Fantasy 14.
I love it. I cannot wait. I'm super excited. June 22nd. Let's go.
Yeah.
PS5. That, guys, I think it's PlayStation only. Yeah, PS5 only.
Is that confirmed?
Yeah.
I just realized that today.
Sure.
I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, no PC, no Xbox.
What?
PS5 only.
I got to go buy a PS5?
You do. Or come play mine, baby.
I hate playing yours.
Come touch my PS5,
on a PS5?
But yeah, we love y'all.
We're going to keep you updated on this. So like and subscribe. We're going to keep putting out new segments and our full reviews. So bear with us.
We love you.